very true that normally I'm always thinking of music, and I have perfect pitch, so it's very possible for me to be practicing when I'm away from the organ in some way. There's certainly a mental practice that goes on. And therefore, I've always cultivated, since I was a tiny kid, this idea that there's an organ in my mind that exists somewhere. And that's, of course, the organ that I'm trying to build. That's what I want the touring organ to be. But in the meantime, I can always play it, and I can always hear it when I'm playing. My name is Cameron Carpenter, and my work is the playing of the organ in an unprecedented way.